What's up, everyone? John Rettinger from Techno Buffalo here at the AT&T Holiday Buying Guide event with a first look at the HTC Status, which was the HTC Cha-Cha in the unlocked world. Folks at AT&T have been nice enough to hook me up with a review unit. I'm going to do a one-handed unboxing on my lap. So you have to deal with my legs, and hopefully we won't get too adult content only if I don't move this camera down. So let me go ahead and run through the specs very quickly. It should be here on the box, hopefully. So social networking, you got that Facebook button, touchscreen, QWERTY, Android. It is Android 2.3 Gingerbread, so awesomeness there. But of course, they don't have the specs on the box, so I'm going to see how good my memory is. 2.6-inch, that's a measured diagonal screen at the resolution of 480 by 320. 1,250 milliamp hour battery, not too bad. And of course, that full QWERTY keyboard. I'm going to have all this information, quick start guide, and all that what have you stuff. It's being powered by an 800 megahertz processor. On the back, you've got a 5 megapixel camera with, looks like LED flash. Also appears there's a front-facing camera on here as well, so you can get your video chat on. That is a 0.3 megapixel resolution, so that is VGA. Really nice build quality here. It's actually looked, if you remember the reference phone when Android was first announced, what it looked like. This is what it looks like. It's sort of a full-time a portrait orientation. I'll go ahead and power this on. This is running HTC Sense, the customized version of HTC Sense, I believe, of the 2.3 variety. But it has some HTC Sense 3.0 put in there. I don't know if there's going to be a charge in the battery or not. Doesn't look like there is. But you are going to get the ability to take that ring and drag it to all the icons. Maybe there's a battery in the box here. So let's see what else we're going to get. We are going to get... got a charger. Oh, that's why it's not working. Here's the battery. And we've got the micro USB charging port. All that exciting business. So I'm going to go ahead and try and shuffle this sucker out of the bag. I'm not even going to try and open this phone up with one hand because that's just going to be a disaster. So I'm going to go ahead and open it up. We'll power it on and we'll do a quick tour of the device. All right, so we did get the device powered on. The back part here, the bottom, just slides right off and so we're popping the battery. It's going to come with a 2 gig micro SD card in there as well. So you got plastic on the top, man, plastic on the top, plastic on the bottom. I do know my up and down. And you've got the nice sort of metal in the middle, the HTC branding. It's got sort of that bit of a slope, so you can hold it up to your head. It's closer to your face. You do have a dedicated Facebook button so you can update your status. A full, pretty nicely spaced QWERTY keyboard and a D-pad. You can see that little touch of HTC Sense 3.0, which this doesn't have, but it's got some of the goodness of it. That you can use to unlock the device. You've got your Android buttons across the top, of course, the ones we all know and love, and then two other soft keys. I'm actually looking forward to using this almost as a business device. Certainly it's got the Facebook functionality, but a full QWERTY keyboard with a full-time dedicated portrait functionality is very reminiscent of BlackBerry, so this might find an unintended audience. Let's go ahead and swipe this thing up. Boom! HTC, and now it is booting. So you go through all the standard boot up stuff. There's a SIM card in there, 3.5 millimeter headset jack, power and lock button in the upper right hand corner. I've got a volume rocker living on here somewhere, I assume. There it is on the left hand side. You can go ahead and do up and down. And this is a first look at the HTC Status. It should be actually a pretty decent phone, but we'll run it through the paces and be the official judge of its niceness, whether or not it has nicitude, or whether or not it deserves a spot in your messaging-loving pockets. I am John Rettinger, this is my lap, and I'll see you guys in the next video.